How did the exam go?
It was well.
Could you attempt all the questions in the given timeline?
This is the questions which I decided to try and I was able to attempt them fully.
Did you find the question paper was easy or difficult?
If you have studied the subjects, it was very easy. But if you have not studied, like I didn't study chemistry, but then also it went well.
What according to you was the most difficult section in exam? Physics, chemistry, maths?
Physics and maths.
Did Akash mock test, study modules, assignments help you in solving the questions in JEE Main 2020?
Yes, if you solve all the papers and all the packages given by Akash, then it is very easy.
So how much score you are expecting in JEE Main 2020?
120 to 125 plus.
Any message you would like to give to other JEE aspirants?
I will just like to say that for physics you should take some other reference book. NCERT is not sufficient, but for chemistry and maths, NCERT is fully sufficient. If you solve that and if you know each and every word from it, it is very easy.